Good evening and welcome back to the channel. I am Nexxus for Nexxus Gaming. You are joining me back in Echo. Now, last time around, this is the ballroom, for obvious reasons, and there are about 30 guys down there that we have to figure out how to get past. Now, upon further inspection, just before I started the stream, I was looking, trying to see if I could see anything up here on these things, and look at this, check this out. There is, see that glow up there? There's one of those upgrade things up there, so there's going to be a way to get up there. But it wasn't on the way down here, because I remember thoroughly checking this area. So we're going to have to jump down here, figure out how to get that, whatever that thing is over there. That wand or whatever to open the door. I'm not real sure how we're going to do this, but we can't afford to have all of these guys on us at the same time. How am I going to get around all of those guys? It's not going to be easy, I'll tell you that. Come on, Nexxus, you're going to have to figure out something. You're going to...
What's that sound?
The whole floor is shaking.
Yeah, that's... Get this.
Hey!
Floor is gone.
Oh, I missed again. That's not good.
The key door's below the floor.
That's great. Can't worry about that right now. Alright, lady, get up. Ooh, Ouch, it smashed you right off the... Your whole body bent in half. So we're gonna have to wait, because we've gone in a circle, come full circle, because we picked this one up the first time, then we got the other one, then all the way around, there's no more. Now we're just waiting on the floor to shift. Bye-bye. Ooh, where'd it go? Alright, so... Day and our light in a minute. Okay, so it's telling us to go that way. So I'm gonna go this way. Don't want to miss anything, so check everything. Oop, oh crap. Shoot her because the lights are on, and I'm afraid if I shoot her that they'll come back with guns. That would be bad. Much as we just ran in a big circle. Alright, there's an elevator over there. I wonder if we should check that. Sorry about this. I want to check that elevator, and I don't want you in my way. I don't want to have to shoot you. Alright, so where's the staircase? Ooh, did this bring us up where I think it did? I bet it did. Ooh, look at this. Yes. It's gonna go dark, so I'll wait for open the door, because I don't want them to open the doors in the next second. Huh?
want to kill you, but I'm gonna make me a choice. Let's mush on. Oh crap. I'll probably make it. Sorry about this. I just kind of slump over once you like kill them, almost like they're not even a body, they're just, you know, beanbag stuffing. So we came down this way. I don't want to miss anything, so I'm going to check everything. It looks like we've come to the next door. And another man cage. Two more man cages. So that looks like there's at least three patrolling that area right there.
This place is horrible. How could anyone enjoy themselves surrounded by man cages?
I'm gonna try and be slick here. Something down there, but I want to be standing here to make sure that they're not going to spawn back. Which they are, they just did. Oh crap. Hopefully we lost the other ones. Hoping they're gonna stop looking for me. Hmm. check everything. Let me check down there. Whew, we almost got caught, I think. Too big of an area to not. Yep, exactly. There's too big of an area to not be holding any secrets. Sorry. Alright, we still need to... Alright, there we go. Grab that one. We just need to go down this way. Started us all the way back out here. Okay, well, we know for a fact that there's two.
This place is horrible. How could anyone enjoy themselves surrounded by man cages?
We know there are two voices and at least one great. Out.
Sorry, I had to put all three of you down. That's ridiculous.
This place is horrible. Yeah, how could anyone enjoy themselves surrounded by man cages?
Alright, so there's three voices.
Turn around. Oh, is that one of those doors? We're going back outside again? Take us this time. But in order to find out, you're gonna have to come back to see the next episode. I have been Nexxus for Nexxus Gaming.
This has been Echo, and I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out.